Just relax and start at the beginning.
Okay. About 3 months ago, I just finished my shift, and I really had to take a piss. So, I go into the bathroom, and I'm at the urinal, just waiting for the flow, minding my own business. When I notice out of my peripheral vision, the guy standing next to me is looking straight at my dick. And he's just staring at it, like they're old pals. I could practically hear what he was thinking. Whoa, that's a nice dick. And that's it. You know, since that time, I haven't been able to use a public bathroom.
Goodness.
And the next time I tried to take a leak, I could have sworn the guy standing next to me was staring at me, and I freaked. But staring at my dick! In retrospect, I think I might have been mistaken.
What about the stall?
No, that didn't work either. No, every time I go to take a piss, I get the image of that guy's eyes on my schmack. And then that's when I start hearing the voices.
Voices?
I get this paranoid feeling that there are people outside the stall, and they know I'm having a difficult time taking a piss. I can hear them saying, "What's taking him so long? Why can't he just piss like a normal person? I don't hear any pee." I'm really fucked up.
Psychosomatic auditory hallucinations. Most people have to pay for such a thing.
So what the hell should I do?
Well, first, you need to think about how this problem affects other parts of your personality. Oh, see, I recommend...
Oh, bro, that ain't right, man.
Take a look at the bathroom, bitch!
Ooh, it's so veiny.
Damn, Radimus. Now, does Danielle know that you like to go both ways, or how does that work?
Oh!
Sweet victory!
Good job, asshole.
I'm sorry, go ahead.